On your mark.
We got Chris! Good
Stay
job,
tough.
Chris!
Stay tough.
Come on, Carter, get up there!
Garrett, who do you know?
I'm in photos.com, so I'm media. This is a press pass.
I have mine in my car. I said to my daughter, should I put mine on? Well,
go. I think
you can send
yourself a dress. Well,
go, Will!
Then I'm invited to
go.
Come on,
Will!
He's coming! He's coming!
Go,
Will!
I'm taking more photos than just my team and schools.
Is Gabe in the back? He's all the way in the
back. Come on, Gabe!
Come on, Gabe!
Come on, make a move! Make a move!
Pass him! 1,000. I feel like he has such a structured piece that he's not too fast.
There are the finalists for the boys shot put. Leo Gagan from Lewiston. Shane Corbett from Bonnie Eagle. Kyle Neely from Gorham High School. Jacob Weiss from Skowhegan. Cody Shalot from Biddeford. Nate Martell from Bonnie Eagle. And Amadi Zagan from Portland. And Brian White from Deering. Those are your finalists for the boys shot put. Please check in at this time. Davey Swan from Bonnie Eagle and Dylan Rout from Bonnie. Please check in at the boys long jump or you will... In seventh place from Sanford High School, Jackie Farmer, Amanda Bolia, Hannah Callis, and Jill Porter. And in sixth place, Gorham High School with Leanna Delfonso, Danielle Stilson, Jackie Turner, and Audrey Atkinson.
Come on, Robert! Let's go, Robert!
And in fifth place, Mount Ararat High School with Jenny Cox, Chloe Emerson,
job, and
Kelly Lynch. And your fourth place finisher, Brunswick High School, with Teresa. Lisa Murphy, Baron Wilson, Kaya Jensen, and Anna Cowan.
Let's run, Bushy!
Way to go!
Come on, Cody!
And placing third today with a time of 9:53.75, South Portland High School with Annalise Donahue, Angela Tirabassi, Clara Ellison, Nyaja Khan.
Come on, Robert. Come on.
Come on, Robert.
Way to go!
Let's go!
Come on, Robert!
And placing second with a time of 9:53.12, Bonnie Eagle High School with Samantha Cox, Alexander Veda, Kristen Glennie, and Amber Dosti.
Good job, Robert.
Really good.
Was that 216?
214.
Nice job, Rob.
214! Good job!
And your 4x800 meter relay Class A State Champions 2011 with a time of 9:43.64, Chevres High School with Fiona Hendry, Lizzie Gwillem, Sharon Conley, Shannon Conley, and Emily Durgan. If anybody has lost a pair of sunglasses.
Go, Matt!
Come on, Muhammad! One spot, Muhammad, come on!
Come on, Matt!
Yeah, it's a lot of day left.
Come on, Matt Brown! He gets frustrated.
Come on, Matt!
Come on, Matt!
Come on, Matt!
Here we go, Joey! Nice job, Matthew!
Okay. Hey, Jimmy, team. Here we go.
Stay with him, Matt! Good
job, Patty! I don't know.
Come on, Jamie!
Good job, Belanger! Woo!
Come on, Matt! Go, Matt!
Come on,
Patty!
Go, Callahan! Come on, Kevin!
Come on, Kevin!
Perfect! Go get him, Kevin! Come on!
Come on, Jamie! Looking good, James!
Dig deep, buddy!
I hate the shadows.
So good.
I'm really sure. Because he runs field, too.
So last week he did better.
But he is by himself.
Yeah.
Good job.
I don't mind the commentary. That's something. I just think people should be aware of what they're saying.
What? 208.
What team are you with?
I don't know. I'm just playing.
I thought the fourth runners were at Project Grad all night last night because Lewis likes to have graduation the day before states. And then they make him go to Project Grad.
Come on, Ben! Looking good, Ben!
My anchor at least slept a couple hours. My other one, I think, stayed up all night. So,
how long have you been coaching this?
Just a couple of years. This is my first season as a volunteer, but this is my second season as an paid assistant for outdoor track days. I've done two cross country seasons so far, so basically the last 2 years. I haven't done indoors yet.
Come on, Robbie!
true. She's done it more amazing official.
Nice. Very nice.
Come on, women!
Let's go, man!
Yeah.